on gender-based violence with a particular focus on intimate partner femicide. We spend a lot of time there. Thank very much to the VCity Institute for a very detailed analysis and presentation on femicide. As a country, we must consistently affirm the freedom of girl children and women. We have been successful in our quest to build a truly non-sexist society and dealt with the brutal effects of patriarchy when in South Africa, a young woman in the middle of the night can walk alone without fear of assault, attack, or rape going back home from where she comes from. The emphasis is that it should not be fearful to walk at night for a girl child. You can walk at any time. While there is no single magic bullet that would do away with violence against women and children overnight, condemnation of such behavior by society alone will not resolve this problem. The ANC therefore calls to action all the structures in society at large to become actively engaged in the campaigns that involve communities in the prevention of femicide, rape, and child molestation. ANC branches must actively lead campaigns to encourage the defense of the most vulnerable people in our society. We must also teach ourselves to drop the language of weakness, vulnerability, protection, women and children, as these erode women's citizenship. We must affirm their inalienable right to justice, safety, freedom, and equality. This campaign must assist us all to understand the value of life and that physical, mental, and sexual abuse robs people of their dignity. Accordingly, the following are the tasks for the branches. One, they should establish street committees, lead and drive, and know your neighborhood campaign. Set up early warning systems where child abuse, rape, and abuse of girls and boys occur. Establish a single contact point in each street to reporting the incidences of brutality and violence. Meet every station commander to advise them of the contact points and issues arising from our early warning systems. Government, for its part, must strengthen the justice system to better deal with access to gender-based violence. Programs of the ANC-led government must target both victims and perpetrators. Among others, we must ensure the establishment of a special unit in each police station, specially trained for this type of work. This will ensure that we reduce barriers to reporting sexual offense and domestic violence. Our families must stop negotiating sexual cases, and women themselves must stop withdrawing sexual cases. And the law must be allowed to take its course. As a nation, we must redouble our efforts to reignite economic growth, to ensure that women do not seek economic refuge in abusive relationships.